Well, we're by day number 3 of 31 days of tags called the October Tag Challenge. And as I said, this is 10 questions each, and as I said, this is day number 3. What has been the biggest change of heart you have had? Have you ever started out on one side of the issue and wound up on the other? What influenced that change? As far as I'm concerned, nothing. I never have a change of heart. It's all the same. And what influenced that change? Nothing changed. Wash is your biggest non-academic, non-work-related accomplishment. Wow. Non-work-related. That's being the biggest dork on YouTube. What's your biggest academic or work-related accomplishment? I actually stick that one job for 24 years without being fired. What is something you done, felt, seen, etc., that you wish you could experience again for the first time? What is something you've done, felt, seen, etc.? That's a tough question to answer. I've seen many things, but would I like to see them again? No. What is something you've done? I've done many things. Would I like to do those again? Not really. So I cannot really answer this question at all. One, I don't know why I did to experience for the first time again. Would I want to do it again? I don't know. I can't remember. If you could erase one thing or event from your memory, what would you choose? One thing or event. One thing you could erase. Becoming the biggest dork on YouTube. I can't think of an answer. That's why I keep on saying the biggest dork on YouTube, because I just can't think of an answer. Oh boy, am I getting... These are real tough questions this month. But I said I'm going to do the whole challenge where I get real stupid answers or not. I'm going to do it. Is there something about you that people assume because your appearance, this mentor, or preference that you have, people don't expect you have? Oh, God. To me, I'm just normal. Maybe everybody else might think I'm crazy. Well, there's a little craziness in all of us. But, assume of your appearance or demeanor. Well, everybody got little tics or whatever, there's a word for it. It's usually because of nerves, like they're trailing their thumbs or whatever, and I'm doing pretty well with that. Not training my son, but can't think of answers for this tag. So, and see, I'm moving around too, so, and that's like a whatever, so, because usually if I'm somewhere, I don't do that. I just sit in one place or something like that. But I really can't even give an answer for that one. If you were a character in a movie, book, television show, what gender will you live in? I would say the Old West during the Civil War era. What's the hardest way you learn an important lesson? The hardest? The hardest lesson, huh? Wow. If you do something, get thrown in jail. That's the most one of the important lessons to me anyway. I've never been in jail, but I know people go to jail for stupid things, and it's like that's the only way people will learn. Like, you do the, as the old saying knows, you do the crime, you do the time. So that's why I would say important lesson. You're doing the crime, or you're doing the time for the crime you did. But myself, I've never been in jail, and I don't plan to go to jail either. What cliche do you think is BS? What cliche do you think holds the truth? There's lots of it that could be BS. There's also a lot that will hold the truth. So, and I can't answer that one either, because there's so many of them. And the last and final question is, which I really did bad on this questionnaire for tag number, day number three. What do you fear, despite having no real reason to do so? Basically, what is the internal fear you have? As I said this on other tags I've done with the same, pretty well the same question is, you have to face your fears. And I believe in that. You have to face them. You got, if you're fear of something, go and do it. Then you get over it. And if you don't, well, at least you tried. Anyway, those are my answers to this day number three tag. I am very sorry that I did lousy on it, because I just couldn't think of any answers. So anyway, until tomorrow, day number four. Hope the questions will be better. Take care.